We good? Should be good now. I don't know. Pum 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 pum. Battle of the Smurfs. I wonder why they're on Smurfs. When I was offline, I heard a rapid SLR going off, like it was too fast to be a legit trigger finger. I was hoping that was the guy who got them, but it was a QBU, so I was like, fuck that, CBA spectating anymore. I probably should have stayed spectating because he was making it that obvious he was on Cronus that it would have been an easy ban. I should have just spectated, just to ban that mate, that guy. That guy was on something else. You think I forgot his name, fuck. Who's that? Who used to be in shit, AV. I think he's still in AV. Not Stanners, but the other one. You think he's fast? Mate, the other guy was going. He did not give a shit. Can you stop it, please? Is this Pugs? You know that, the face mask? Is that supposed to be the Punisher? I thought it was a white skull, wasn't it? Is there a list? Nah, I don't think so. But people do get banned for Cronus. You know, if they make it too obvious. I've seen people post pictures of whatever. Gato. I just can't believe Cronus is still a thing. When I heard about it 5 years ago, I was like, yeah, that shit's gonna be banned very soon. 5 years on, it's just still around. It's like, what the fuck? We can only hope, dude. In the next 3 or 4 years, mate, Cronus is going to be that bad that everyone's going to be using it. Can't tell if. I could not tell if he was above me or not. Hey, your playlist was shit. Shame he had a 2-verse. My God. Do. Damn, we've had two 20s on the go. What did we have? We had 16 kills. We're 13 alive. One game and then next game, I think. 13 kills. We're like 35 up. Big rippers. And hopefully they continue, and then we actually get a bit of luck and pull out the big 20. Wow, you laggy boy. But look at the desync on this guy. I bet we'll die to this guy. It's not lagging now. Oh, he lag again. Surely Gaz on now, eh? He's still on the bloody homepage. What's he doing? Nephew's got Cronus. He said it's shit and doesn't even work. Your nephew just doesn't know how to set it up. It's not a plug and play. I think you gotta go on the PC and do some shit. Your nephew needs a punch in the face, mate. Actually embarrassing that people buy Cronus and then. There's literally no point jumping on a game if you've got Cronus, because it's just flat out cheating. You have to throw your console out the window before you use it. L-l-l-l-l-l. And the whole point of gaming is the challenge of trying to get good. Yeah, and then there's people out there that buy Cronus and somehow they're still having fun. Okay, it's just funny. It confuses me. Cronus is basically a racing sim with every single assist on. And the what do you call it? It can literally drive for you. That was a bit shit. That was a bit shit as well. I should have had him with the lean. Gee, what the fuck? There's more.
Where you going, dude?
Where did he go? Kind of wanted some more AMP bullets. Don't know. Not sure if there's any umps knocking about. Might have to whack on the M4. Oh, the leg wood. Memento, you are a pussy, mate, you know that. Boris has gone to prison. He was hoping it was our Prime Minister. Can't believe the Memento was running away at the start. Fucking hell. Memento. He knows who I am. Just can't believe he ran off to begin with. As I fucking why is everyone scared to fight? I don't know. I need to change my name to fucking Jeff or some shit. It's Gagugu in the lob It's not exactly difficult to kill me when I'm pushing him like that. Makes me laugh when people are like, I kill Tech Joy so much. I'm better than him. I mean, you see that pull up I just did there? No fucks given. You should be able to kill me without pull up. If you don't, then sheesh, that's embarrassing. Just like the guy who's who killed me. He's a bush camper. Literally, all he does is camp in bushes, and he thinks he's better than me. But he's only ever killed me when he's in a bush. But apparently, he's better than me, so you know, it's one of them. Mr. Itzel. I think that bush camper's KD's less than a 1 KD as well. But in his head, he still thinks he's better than me. It's funny. Oi.
My name's Jeff.
Fenny, fenny, fen, fen. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's not very smart, dude.
I can't believe he hasn't got his shotgun out. I'm losing frames. This is a terrible day for streaming, mate. Fuck you know. I don't think I'm losing frames. I've only dropped 0.6 frames this whole stream. So unless we dropped unless we dropped all those frames in the last couple of seconds, then maybe. Piece of shit. He made that easy to kill him. I just wasn't expecting it. Novecco. Nice to be able to put someone else to talk in, eh? Still no vertical. Oh dear.
A joke on air.
Don't kill him, dude. Not worth it. You're going back to the lobby. Better just go ahead, it's flush bloody short now, wanna. Would he have had time to rotate this whole way? Because I swear this guy's looking left, I don't know. Trying to bait him. Trying to bait him to shoot, but maybe that is the guy. Wait, did he have a canine? Did you have the canine? Yeah, M2. Well, you think that is what the gun was, wasn't it? So. What? The fuck happened here? What's going on here? What's going on here, Jeff? Boy on 8 kills. Nice. I think there's tires popped on us. Maybe not. Keep her steady, lad! Is that you prone up there, you bastard? Maybe not. Shit. Hello?
Oh shit! Whoopsie daisy.
Oh bollocks. Oh sweet, nice. Need that.
Need me some of that.
And that. Can you back off, mate? I don't know where this little dickhead is.
Hey, Sean. You're trying to get away from me, so why the fuck are you taking so long to fuck off? Do you just love being chased? Is that what's going on?
Crazy. Done in by some fucking desync. Nice. Ekum. That probably wasn't desync, but I clipped it. Because I think it was. I don't think he was even looking at me when I locked on my fucking health. Have a look. Were we correct? Noob, says the guy who runs Cronus. You're the bigger noob, you fucking twat. Can't even tell if he's looking at me. I don't know how he's even hit me. Bastard. Do do do. All headshots? I don't even know, mate. I wish when I used the fucking... I don't even know what you call that gun. What do you call that gun? I've used that gun and fuck me, it's terrible at hipfire. Like, it's absolutely shocking. The only reason why I pushed as hard as I did, because I was like, there's no way he's gonna outdo me with Tommy. Only kill the bots. That was a bot, that's the funny thing. Snakey boy. Snake. We were on 14 kills with like 40 up. And I die to a shitter. But luckily it doesn't matter because 5 minutes later my Wi-Fi disconnected. So we probably would have had like 20 kills with like 15 up or some shit when it would have went out. And I would have just been sat there like, nah. But luckily we died to a knob.
We die to is a knob.
We take those disconnects, mate. That is one time I want to disconnect. Where am I landing so you can stream snipe Bambi?
Fuck you, Danby!
Oh, my KD's only at a 6.4 this season. I keep dying to desync.
I keep dying to the desync.
Pretty fun.
It's pretty good, mate.
Mate, Hosan is normally lit, you know.
Love me a bit of Hosan.
Not good. Not good.
Playing like a reach here.
After all that, you decide to do that. Appreciate that.
My name Jeff.
Jonathan. Oi, oi.
Wait for me.
Sheesh, you made it fucking quick to that stairs. I was not expecting that.
Sheesh!
Rapid as fuck. Do. Need a free hits. We are big nub with the 4 hits. Oh my god, I've ever thrown that. I didn't realize I was LeBron, fuck me. Thank you for being a numpty, appreciate that, bro. Two versus bit knackered.
until you reach level 500. Probably. Yeah, the low levels do seem to fucking headshot you like it's the easiest thing in the world. Why are some shit players just hard to hurt? No, I'm being shot by 3 people. I can't believe that twat has not been able to get on the driver's seat. The only reason why I ain't fucking killed him. The absolute shit of it. The absolute state of it. How are we missing these shots? I'm literally aimed at this fucker. The shots just don't want to connect. I'm very confused. Bloody free suit. Fuck off. Not dying from that is just fucking stupid.
fucking knew I should've went for the tire. Crazy, mate. Bum, 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 bum. You did 30 kills in casual mode. Nice! LeBron James. Yeah, BRB.
I'm gonna go for a Wawa.
Why am I so fucking stupid? I don't know.
Who the fuck is Shaka and 100,000 days? Dunno. What are you on Pug Report?
They got skins.
They got skins, you say?
Naughty.
I think I've heard of 1,000 days.
Butchered the casino drop.
There's everyone else, so we can go.
Oh, the twats ran through the building.
Fuck's sake. How's he open the door without me hearing that? That's crazy.
Oops.
Have I got a gun out? So glad he didn't push.
This is a bit strong, mate. Jeez. I think there's a guy in five.
I might... might have to whack the micro out. There's a few nines about.
There's a few nines knocking a bit.
Have you killed Ace a few times now? He's streaming snipes. No, I didn't. Ace32, you think stream sniping? Wouldn't be surprised. There's always a few numpties that got nothing better to do with their life. This stream snip.
was wondering what the fuck I was hearing. He's actually pulled up. There's more. Alright, that's not a shotgun up in this.
Gotta be faster than that, Jeffrey. Come on, bro.
What am I gonna get? I don't know. What's this weirdo doing? I don't know. That's fucking dumb, wasn't it? Idiot. Why is Rufy not shooting? There we are.
Very good, very good.
Where did you go? On the roof. And you are a shit stream sniper, bro. If you do it again, I will ban you. Bitch. Mate, it'd be so much simpler if I could just ban people who stream snipe from watching the stream. So much easier. Mate. We need a flipping ump or some nines. This is stupid. How do we not have any umps knocking about? Only one, really.
This thing off.
That was a bit shit there. I'm lucky to survive that. I thought we were dying. We'll probably die now. That's more like it, Memento. Fucking no fucks given right here. I'm actually amazed he hasn't killed me. What a legend. He is fucked up big time there.
Shit.
What a nice guy.
Well, this guy was terrible, wasn't he? Didn't know where he was going or what he was doing. Hasn't rolled that far, surely. Fucking hell. Fucking hate this vehicle. Really? There goes another game. I don't know why it's taking me so long to get into cover. Anyway, I'm gonna get a coffee.
Yeah, I'll
This guy hasn't played a game until season 15. Reason why I thought I'd get a coffee. I thought he was a bit sus for 406. What are you saying then, Scratch? Cronus, keyboard and mouse? Or is he just naturally good? I ain't been watching, I've been getting a coffee. Has he lasered anyone yet? Is he too good? You don't know, you haven't been watching. Fucking hell, he's being clobbered. There's no way he's pushing. Oi, Fenn, has he shot anyone? And has he, like, crouched? There was someone there, so I'm confused. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, he's heard him. Oh my god. Oh dear. This guy should win, surely. Making a meal of it, that's for sure. He's actually scared of this guy. I must have done some damage, surely. I want to see this guy spray someone else. I want to see if he crouches. Crouching, so. Guy to the left, mate. Guy to the left. You fucking idiot. I don't know if he's safe. Yeah, he's chilling. Let's see if he kills this guy. Quick little bolty. Imagine if I was a grenade. Fucking hilarious. Can't be bothered. Want to get back in the swing of some 30 dub opportunities where we died to shit we shouldn't be dying to. Let's go. We were on 14 kills, I think, with over 30 alive or some shit. Was it? And then we cocked up. 14-31. Fucking hell. Mate, the face paint is... I don't know, I think it's a skull. Maybe Punisher? I don't know.
I'm fucking... I'll fuck you up.
Mate, if someone... Mate, just imagine... Just imagine getting an 8X and looking at that face. You'll fucking shit yourself and miss the headshot.
It's LeBron James. LeBron James. Ah, LeBron James.
What brand of coffee do you think is the best?
Because I'm currently drinking Kenko, but I just think there's so much better, mate. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Why are you backing up for, you dickhead? That's one less kill worker we'll be getting. Bastard.
Depends which Kenko, there's more Kenko.
Let's have a look. Let's see what Google says, mate. Best coffee brand. Best taste in coffee, I guess. I don't know. Kona coffee. Sea Island Kona beans are harvested from a single estate in the most fertile part of the region. How much are we talking? How much are we talking?
Even though it doesn't fucking say.
Oh shit! Picard! I didn't realize how far we had been flying for. Nescafe Azura, how much is that shit? Man, we need to stop dying! We need to stop dying when we're on 14 kills plus. With 30 alive, that's happened way too much today. We don't normally get, you know, over 10 kills when there's 30 up, but today we've been banging it out. For some reason. Maybe because I've been extra aggressive, I don't know. Shotgun.
Hello?
Alright, so I did hear someone. I thought you had a shotgun. Where's the shotgun going? Ah, me gusta. Sheesh. Been drinking a lot of tea recently. I had 10 with 45 up earlier and then died like a spoon. I've been doing that a lot today. Fucking irritating. People are proper creeping about. Colossal shitters. Colossal! Ah, that's the shotgun guy, alright. Oh fuck, he had the two armor, didn't he? Your bees are about to swarm. Is that bad? That's bad, right? East. They about to go on a fucking killing rampage. Let's have a vid, East. Send us the vid, mate. Ay, 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 ay. No grip, no grip, no grip. Bashing the fucking analog sticks down. Did not want to be doing that stupid lean bullshit. Sheesh!
I thought I was dead.
What's the reason they go on a swarming? Is it like, can't be fucked, mate? You just can't be fucked to live, or?
It was on that boulder, right? Or was it a boulder further up?
How the fuck has he gone?
Hello, little bitch.
Wow. I don't know.
where this guy's gone.
What a bastard. Oh, it's you. You rotated hard. Wow, and you had no heals. Not enough room. So is that just nature, yeah? Like nothing you can do? Like they're gonna split up. Or are you gonna try find them a new home? Oh wait, if they swarm, that means they're gonna leave. They're all gonna fuck off. Right? Oh dear. That's not good. Hmm. He fucking shit himself. What? Itchy back. Oh my god. If you want to escape, mate, stopping is not the way, you know. You're fucking pulling my leg now. Don't have a shotgun, bro. My luck today is not going well. What the fuck is that shooting? Why have you pushed up here, not rotated into zone? Fucking hell. Did not even think that was going to happen. What the fuck is that shooting? Fuck's sake, another one to the list. Getting fucked by shitters because I can't hit my shots. See, if I had Cronus, all these deaths would not happen. Makes you wonder who's actually legit. Really? I bet there's at least 50% of streamers that are cheating in some way. Guarantee it, mate. As soon as there's a patch for Cronus, oh, we're gonna know who was being a dirty boy. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. Oh shit, is Ozark starting again today? Ozark was supposed to be coming back April, right? Or did they? I don't know. Cheeky little bit of second part two of Ozark. Gonna be decent. Oh la la. Mate, literally every game we've had a decent run and then we've been fucked up by someone we shouldn't be. Good day, very good day. Very good. Yeah, come on, I reckon we can get 15 kills with 50 alive and then die off to a major number. Come on. 15 kills, 50 alive. Let's go! I wonder what the quickest time someone's hit 20 kills. 20 kills with how many alive? Probably still 40 up or some shit.
Oh my god! There's a polar bear. That day.
You know what there is? There's a few people coming here, you know.
Oh shit!
Yeah, you're the fucking dumbass, don't blame me.
Oh, Anto Papi, you big Cronus using prick. We have to spectate, Mr. Anto Pap, just for the lols. If we get tuckered in. At 50. About. What about solo though? Scratch. That's what I'm talking about. Squads. Isn't exactly possible. Or too hard. Easy, mate. Easy scratch. You die in like 2 minutes. I think he was a shotgun using bastard.
Yeah, what's that if I call person is a fence? Lun.
Wait!
Bastard.
Best not to look at my stream, mate. It's on a delay. Snyder. Very good heels, eh? Fucking red zone, mate. No! Why does it do that? Like, I'm not even staring at it, and it's like, you must jump out the window and die. I didn't realize how long this red zone had actually been on the map. I could have
could have differed. I love how concentrated it is on me.
Gives me a laugh. Like literally 99% of the time it's on my ass. Wonder why that is.
Hopefully we see a few rotating in. Preferably not in vehicles.
Or with a cheeky bit of crowness.
He had a free. Wow, I died to this fucking shit pricking. Oh my god, I just can't help it. Can't help but die.
With the worst players in the lob, mate.
He, to be fair, he was better than the ones that are normally tucking me in, but still. The fact we've missed that many ump bullets. We should not be missing ump bullets, let's just say that. Fucking hell. We've missed way too many ump. That little fucking shitty move to the left has cocked me up. Might just have to go offline. We can't stop dying when we've got a nice easy 20 dub on the go. Sheesh. 13. That should have been 13 kills with what? Should have thrown a fucking nade. 13 kills with 30 on the board? I don't know. Maybe I should have used my new controller today. Who knows? Maybe that is what we need to do. Even though this controller feels fine. In it, scratch me, in it. Yeah, could have went Buck Sand. Fuck. Post Sand's normally pretty lit, to be fair. We normally get 7-8 kills. I haven't had one chicken dinner today.
Sheesh.
No chicken dinners today. Who the fuck are you shooting at? You're trying to shoot people through the fucking walls, you shitter. Time to be reloading, mate. The fuck is the stairs in this place? What the fuck? That's a mine. That's bullshit though, because the guy behind the wall, I can't see his gun, yet he's still fucking shooting me. Fucking game's dumb as fuck, mate. Why is it... I swear you never used to be able, you never used to be able to do that. But it seems to be going towards Call of Duty. You know when you used to push someone because you couldn't see their gun? And when they tried to shoot, they'll just shoot the wall. But nowadays, you can't see their gun, so you push, thinking you're chilling. And you're still getting shot. It's fucking annoying. Not good. Ah, we had 12, 10, 14, 12, 11, a few shit games, 13, 16, so many 20 dubs gone running. Not good. That's crazy how we've had 5 games on the bounce. We've decided to die. Right as the game's starting to get to that point where it's easy just to 1v1 without the risk of getting third partied. Oh dear. Back in a second. No.
Oh,
ha ha ha. Oh, he's taken two shots and killed someone. Bastard. You can't tell he's dead, bro.
You're silly.
I've totally forgot I've got that fucking bag. But it easily just healed up and carried on.
LOL.
In red zone, why is it? Why do you like to follow me?
What the fuck? Why is that not breakable? Look at the fucking red zone try and kill me. Jeez. Why is this not breakable, but in other parts of the map, like even in gear?
It is. A bit stupid.
Where was the other guy? When he had 45s. Need those 40 bloody fives! There he is.
Ooh. Miss your shot, bro. Your shot, please. Thank you very much.
Oh, we're packing the nades. I was wondering why. What the hell do I have? What fucking nades for days? What the hell? Oh my God. I can't believe the vehicle hasn't stopped. I've did that fucking spin in the intention of, as soon as I hit that vehicle, I'm stopped. But it hasn't happened, mate.
I see BA playing squads.
Nub. I think he gets a bloody headshot as well. He gets the headshot. Wow, we did not slow down.
I need a 20 dub, mate. We're getting all these good games and then we're just dying to shit we shouldn't be. We need a 30 dub. We've had, I think once, one or two games, we've had a chance to get a nice big juicy 30. We've cocked up. Bot kills don't count towards the 20. Nub.
My ball.
Oh, I'm close to going offline though. So you be it. Watch him on F1.
It's F10. You stop punching me, you shitter.
See, it'd be nice if Gar was on. At least then I'd be dying for Mr. Gar Guru. This is the best song in the world of songs.
My voice just went really fucking weird.
Oh, fucking hell. Never had. I mean, I have, but we've had some big games with 30 still alive, and we. I don't think I've fucked up so many 20 opportunities.
I'm pretty sure this is the day. Today's the worst day. Any other day, we would have knocked out at least one or two of these 20s.
Fucking irritating, like, fucking... Oh my god, it's bloody packed like a bloody... I don't know, what's packed? Chinese fucking rush hour, that's packed.
I'm gonna say desync just helped me the fuck out there.
What the fuck?
There's no way we should be living through that. Memento's just been fucking pogged. Makes a change. That's normally the Tech Joy's special. Bullets just don't want to connect.
Where did everybody go?
No way, this is it. What a chance.
be fair, there's a shit ton of dead bodies. Well, she for Prime Minister. Shit, I guess this is it. We normally get desynced to fuck doing that move. Wow, I thought he was going to crash into a tree, bastard. Not good. This fucking game is shit, mate. This fucking game is wank. Why does... I wish there was a way to take off mantling, mate. Just don't need to mantle her.
Yeah, I was going king.
You alright, mate?
Protan Nobia. All the way from Seoul, California.
Wow, everyone's basically jumped out before terminal, I just saw.
Pardon me.
I don't know how much I can take of this bullshit, Ryan. We literally... The one day where desync has not fucked us. We've still fucking...
We've still died to shit.
Not shit, just potato. Potato or big nubs. I'll make it up, man.
Mr. Traves, mate. Mr. Trade.
Oh, fuck it up. Choking on my bean bag. Nova.
No fucking. Why would there be a race for tech choice, mate? I don't know. Why would there be one or...
Didn't want to stop mantling, but... Stop mantling. There was a one vest. Don't need it, mate. One or two vest.
Yes. Solid, mate.
I've actually been drop shot by Mr. Traves. That's embarrassing. Should have been the easiest kill and I can't fucking hit him for shit. I can't believe he's fucking drop shot. Drop shotting on this game is fucking dumb as fuck. There's no way drop shotting works out more than it does. No way. As soon as he drop shot, that should have been my kill. Just decided to fucking whiff for a change. I was hoping he wasn't gonna push, because I, you know, when I jumped, I was hoping he was still gonna be in that door, but he pushed, so me jumping probably fucked me up. I was going for the, because he's normally in FPP as well, so I thought, fuck it, I'll jump. So all of a sudden I'm in his fucking face, and then hopefully he just doesn't react quick enough, but he pushed, and then he took me in it. I can't believe I've whiffed that hip fire spray up, fucking hell. Lemonic.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, holy fucking shit. That's like 20 people here, fuck me. Bounce of sway is stuff.
Fucking heck!
Playing three-man squads. Fish, I thought... what a mighty Scratch would be playing as well.
Where's he gone? What? Fucking hell, game. Fucking shit. Also, we're not on a bloody pistol. Idiot. Wanna give me a fucking sled? Fuck me, I am shit with this gun. It's gonna get me slid. Of course.
Course, mate. You're having a fight with this guy over here. You expose yourself to him. Use your head, buddy. In a shank.
Calculated to fuck.
That Umpus gave me no confidence, I don't run up. Ah, this fucking... You know what? Fuck this, I'm going offline. I'll see you.